fear can actually be a very powerful motivator for action rather than simply a debilitating force preventing me from seizing opportunities.
It is so important in life to figure out your passions and to pursue them wholeheartedly. Whether you're a fashion, graphic, video, or interior designer, a marketer, a scriptwriter, a film producer, or an actor, we all have something in common. We do what it takes to have our ideas become realities.
The last four or so years have allowed me to ignite my passion and have given me the chance to try new things, to fall down and learn from my mistakes, to succeed and to create, to have a vision and to be more driven, more motivated, and more inspired than I have ever been.
We have a debt of gratitude to the ladies and gentlemen standing behind me, providing an environment in which we developed our abilities, we developed our sense of trust, we developed the know-how of working with one another.
No matter what challenges and obstacles lie ahead, we have all learned the skills to create, to be ourselves, to do good, and to continue pursuing the passions that were ignited here.
A 26-year-old woman stands here and can proudly walk across this stage knowing I made one of the best decisions of my life. Congratulations, graduates of 2000.